Hello everybody, this is Walmart Killer and we're back and we're going to keep on going towards our quest here. We're going to keep on trucking on. See if we can actually get there this time without getting murdered by everything. Fucking dog. Okay. Look at these guys. It's gonna be rough. There. Shit. Let's go up here and fucking shoot these guys to next Tuesday. We got lots of ammo too. No, no. Don't run from this. You want it. You need it.
Show your face.
I'm showing my face.
I dare you.
It's not my fault you can't see me. Oh, disintegrated, bitch. Nice. Yes, we just gotta kill everybody here now, and we're good. Just murder everybody here, and we're good. Woo! Motherfucker got cooked! What? What? Who is shooting at me? Yes. Who is shooting at me? Oh, you up there. Did I kill you? I keep missing you. I should check this pile of goo. Come on. Peek one more time, buddy. Thank you. I really like it when they listen to me. It makes my job a lot easier. What? What? Where are you? Holy shit. You are hitting me from way up there? Really? Well, I can do the same. Submachine gun. Now, is any of this stuff better than what I have already? Let's see. No, 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 no. None of this stuff is any better. It's all pure garbage. Ooh, melted. What? What? You are back up there? Somebody else is? Get ya? Missed you completely, didn't I? Shit. Missed them completely. Alright, so let's go to the aid section. We're gonna go melee once we get in here. Let's do it. Gonna go melee and fuck these dudes up. This is the first mission where you're really forced to go inside an enemy encampment completely and just be surrounded and kick ass the whole time. I mean, you can sneak this, but you have to have a high sneak, and I think this early in the game, nobody's gonna have that high of sneak. People just don't. See, this is the problem that I have, is where is that light coming from? Are those lights right there? Okay. You didn't see me. Nope. Dog meat stuck. Dog meat, you are the worst companion. You suck. These fucking lights everywhere.
She's got ambush on.
Come on, girl!
Aw, man, come back!
Oh, you are one cool-looking raider. Well, you were before I chopped your leg right the fuck off. Yeah, play with him for a little bit, will you, dog meat? Please. While I heal up, because I need to heal. Holy shit, dog meat. You're killing everybody for me. I want to have some fun. Oh man, I keep chopping their legs off with this thing. I mean, I'm not complaining. I'm happy about chopping their legs off. Huh? Yeah, I do think I can hide. I think I can hide pretty damn well if I want. Nope. No game, girl. No game at all. Look at that throw up there. Oh, here we go. Here we go. Dog meat, come back. Listen to him, Jesus! That's awesome. The guy's like, what? Who's shooting my dog? Out of the way, dog meat. Seriously. Oh, bitch. Super slow, huh? Oh no. Oh, my fucking legs. Oh, my legs. Oh, God. Aha, I got one. Holy crap, these guys, they're flanking me. Oh, man, I gotta heal already. That's good. It's good, FUD. What? Oh, man. You guys suck. Okay. Now. Still trying to... Germany... They are everywhere. There's so many of them. Oh man, he's rushing me. He knows I'm hurt. He's rushing me. I'm cutting you up if you're gonna rush me. Oh, you're coming at me with the crowbar? Oh, I invented a crowbar. What? You're still alive? Oh, okay. What? Where are you coming at me from, Mr. I'll make it quick? Oh, you're down there, are you? Oh no. You're dead meat, bitch. Whoa, that sound. Guys are coming from everywhere. There's so many of them. Whoa, that hurt. That hurt. Did you see what it did to me? It almost killed me in one shot. Oh, it's the damage. The damage is unreal with that shotgun when it hits you. Oy. Mutton chops. Let's take some purified water. I should save that for crafting, but F it. Okay, there's another guy coming up here. Chop your arm off. Dogmeat, are you down again? Thank you for the stem pack. I needed that. I might have to turn off these ragdoll with the bodies, like the body collision. running into them. It actually slows you down. I wonder if it does the same for them. I wonder if they have to, like, walk around there. The guys, their teammates, walk around them. Otherwise, they're just, like, screwed. Might be. What? Are you down there? Can I shoot through this? Okay, they're in caution mode. Did I level? I leveled. This has got to go in sneak, absolutely. I love this gun. Just to vaporize people is amazing in it. Whoa, that gun going flying. Get vaporized, bitch. Hurt my dog. Get vaporized. What? You're getting started, huh? Maybe I should shove my stick in your ass. Yeah, you liked it, didn't you? Dog meat, don't push him out of the way. Security knuckles? Interesting. I don't think I ever noticed those before. They're Sakurada knuckles. They'll do all the Sakurada. Gonna need this stuff. Yes, I'm playing games with you. The game of death. Come at me, bro. Come at me. Better save. I was practicing this a little bit and not recording, and this is actually quite hard. I get killed a ton. I never got past it. So this should be fun. Okay, that's going out. Ooh, the Black Death cigarettes. Let's pick those up. Because we believe in Black Death. Oh, look at that guy just yucking it up right there. Oh, headshot, bitch. Headshot. Oh, God, that would be so great if another one showed up right through that window. Oh, here he comes. No. No?
Show your face. Come on. I did. Time to reel him in.
Time to reel him in, huh? Oh man, I'm hurt. I'm hurt bad. Not gonna be good. Okay. Okay, he's above me. We can take a small breather here and maybe eat some squirrel bites or something. Let's get some alcohol going. Get some alcohol flowing. Cram. Ugh, them rads. Fuck it. It's only 5 rads, right? What's 5 rads? It ain't nothing. 10 rads? Screw it. Let's get ratted up. Get ratted up. Where are these guys at? Well, they're not over here. That tripwire. You ain't getting me with those little dinky traps, buddy.
Oh, I know you're here. I'll find you.
Oh, I see. You're above. So I gotta go down to go up, huh? Give me that light bulb. Yes, I save all the time. This is a very hard difficulty. I don't care. Save all the time. Okay, that's not the way. Aha! This is it. That elevator goes down, I believe. Is that a cat bowl? Why would they have a cat bowl? There's no cats around here. I'm surprised dog meat's alive. I mean, what is he, part roach? He can just live on forever? He almost doesn't make any sense for why he's still alive. Okay, this is where it gets really difficult. Yeah, this is where it gets where shit gets real. Right here. I believe this is the last part, too. Oh, headshot, bitch. Okay, they're in caution mode, but they don't know where I am. They don't see me. Nice. I still don't know where I am. Someone's out there. Idiots. Man, if I can get that computer activated, that would be ideal.
Scared, huh?
No, I'm not scared. I'm cautious. I've died a ton on this part.
Shit. Must have scared him off.
Yes, you scared me off, you big man, you. My vagina cannot handle it. Cannot handle it from your big boys. Cannot handles it.
No need to hide. It'll all be over soon.
Will it? That's good. I'm glad it'll all be over soon. You sound so reassuring. Now come here and let me eat you. You're the last one, bitch. Gonna eat your face. You're gonna like it.
Someone there?
I'm gonna love the way you taste, I guarantee it. Oh. Yeah, did ya? You know what, I don't wanna use this gun anymore, I wanna use this one. How do they know where I am? That's one thing that's confusing the hell out of me. I wish I could shoot out those lights.
What the hell was that?
Oops. Really? How am I not hitting him? Honestly, explain that to me.
Are you hitting him?
Did I get him? Like I got him. Uh-oh. Well, dog meat's dead again. What? How big are these explosions? Wow. Okay. I know what I must do. If these explosions are really this ridiculously big, then I know what I must do. Way too dark in here. Turn on some light. Alright, here's what we do.
Who's out there?
Let's get over here, dog meat. Let's give it time now. Give it time. There it is. Still don't think that's all of it. These explosions, my god. How is that guy still alive? How? It still might not be at all. Okay, let's save. Shit. Now I won't get killed anymore by those damn explosions.